Hello, I'm going to show you a tool that makes it easier to write applications such as job applications. And just get it on the screen. Okay. What this is basically the window that allows you to set up the keys for each thing that you want to remember or you want to repeat. Repeat. So you just optimize the list. I would like to apply, blah blah blah. So hopefully speak to you soon. I do Photoshop, I do freelance, I've got server side experience, I've got all this stuff that I always say when I'm applying for a job. And I'll try to make this as simple as possible for myself. So I go, the I saw one, for example, would be here. I saw your advertisement on, that would be Win key control plus A, so that's on my keyboard there. Then I would like to apply. I saw your advertisement. I haven't clicked it yet. I would like to apply for the position. Win key control plus B. So on my keyboard, that's B there. Next one. Speak. Hopefully I will speak to you soon. Win key control plus H. So on my keyboard, that's there. Next one. So if I'm a cursor, Photoshop, click. I got 12 years commercial experience using front end packages, blah blah blah, Photoshop, blah blah. Win key control plus K. I believe that says K, yeah, it's not very clear. That's a key, what is that? Next one. I do freelance web development projects. That's Win key control E on my keyboard. That's that there. Server side experience one. I pack a meaty 2 years punch worth of commercial web development during doing web development on Microsoft servers. That's Win key control plus I on my keyboard. That's I there. And HTML experience, I got 12 plus years HTML, CSS, JavaScript coding experience. That's Win key control plus D. That's D key there. Next one. PHP experience. I got 4 plus years under my belt on PHP, in PHP on Linux, Apache using OO classes. So Win key control G. That's that. Next one. SQL experience. Have 12 plus years commercial SQL experience. Win key control C. That's C there. Next one. CV. For examples of my work, please see my attached CV. Win key control plus L. That's L there. Next one. Microsoft Office. For examples, clicked it. I have excellent knowledge of Microsoft Office products and Windows. Certified with an ECDL qualification. Win key control plus J. Where's my camera? That's there. Next one. Available now. I am available for interview immediately. So Win key control plus H. That's there. Next one. can't actually read it. Hesitate, it says. I can build, I think it says hesitate anyway. Hesitate, yeah. If you have any questions, I'd be happy to hear them, blah blah. Winky control plus N. That's N. There. Sorted is. I can build a website from the ground up using Linux command line. Anything up to blah blah blah. Winky control plus O. That's O there. Next one. Sig. Paul Contreras telephone oops blah blah blah. Winky control plus P. That's that one. Next one. Enclose CV. Winky control plus Q. That's that one. That's it. That's all my things, and I can set them to be any letter. And I haven't really configured it maximally, optimally yet. But then also, I'm sure there's other things that I need on there that aren't on there. But also, there's things that don't exactly fire off correctly when I try to say them. I'm not sure which they are yet. Anyway, that's it.